Okay, say hello, ladies and gentlemen, studs and chats.
Don't
climax today, okay? Because today we have some massive news. And when I say massive, I mean it. We're hearing about Battlefield 3 remaster maps coming, Battlefield 4 remaster maps coming, Bad Company 2 as well. And this is looking really insane. We also have the gameplay teaser, the gameplay leaks. I will have timestamps because I'm not sure when you're watching. You're likely watching after the gameplay reveal. But like the video after you're done watching this video if you want to see a mode like that coming in the game. Battlefield 3 Remastered, Battlefield 4. Dislike the video if you don't want to see it. And really, man, this is massive. But before we dive into that, we got the gameplay teaser out here. And this is looking hella insane. Bro, when I first saw that, I was like, yo, what the flip is that, dude? Look at that. Holy smokes, it ain't no jokers, guys. Like, look at the HUD. The HUD is simple. Like, I love it. I said it before when the images were leaked. Some people believe, some people didn't. That's fair. Apparently, the leaker who leaked it sadly ended up getting caught, man. Smash like for the fallen angel out here, man. He did provide us a good couple of days ago. I believe almost 2 weeks ago. He apparently got caught. Sadly, though, got caught with his pants down. This is the HUD. Look at that. Boom, boom, and boom. Dude, simple. You know, Black Ops 4, there were a million things. Call of Duty put a million things. This is easy. I love it. I love it. Yo, why other games don't do it? I cannot understand it. Minimal HUD. Love the colors. I know some people don't like it. That's fair. But personally, in my opinion, I love it. We have another image. Qatar Doha. We were talking about this map is going to be part of beta. I was 50-50. Now I would say I'm like 90% sure that this is going to be that map. Because that's likely what we're going to see tomorrow in terms of gameplay. And they're going to be showing the map that we're going to be able to play in the beta. They're not going to show us multiple maps. They want to keep that mystery alive. But now let's talk about the gameplay. The Battlefield Hub, alright? The Battlefield 3 Remastered, Bad Company 2, Battlefield 4. The thing here is that this leak happened a couple of months ago. I remember talking about this leak and I said I called this cap. And today the rumor and the leak has been revived, and so far there has been a ton of leaks that has been confirmed to be legit. So why not this? And I will say this in the very beginning. Before I show you, DICE, they have been working on this game for 3 years. We're getting no campaign. For me, that's fine. I'm a multiplayer guy. I love story games. But for Battlefield, I buy Battlefield for multiplayer. But I see other people's complaints as genuine. Like, if you're sad about no campaign, I feel you. I see you. And we're only getting 7 maps. Yeah, like, that's like 70 billion Call of Duty maps. So, okay. But still, though. 7 maps, a little bit underwhelming for a $70 price tag and knowing that they have been working for 3 years. But the game is looking good, don't get me wrong, like I'm hyped for this game. But 7 maps, you know, it's not gonna cut the mustard. So was DICE really doing helicopters with their release? That's my question. It looks like that they were not doing helicopters with their release if this rumor is true. Keep in mind, like, this rumor, it's a rumor, don't let your dogs out. Coming from the homie, this man is a trooper. He says that I had an interesting email last night. Let me actually play this for the ambiance. Get your cap meters out there. Get your goggles on. I had an interesting email last night stating that the redacted mode in Battlefield 2042 to be revealed on July 22nd. I watched a video from Westy. He said that there will be a secret mode that will be revealed on July 22nd at EA Play. He said the same thing. And apparently, he claims that he doesn't know what it is. But hey, man, they played the game early. They were saying the same thing before. I'm pretty sure they played the game. They already know, right? Or maybe they don't know. Who knows? It's actually the rumored Battlefield Hub we heard about a couple of months back. It contains classic maps, weapons, vehicles, and more from Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4, and even Bad Company 2. Followed up by saying the email did contain some information and images at this stage. I cannot verify it 100% and could be all made up, so I'll do more digging. But it certainly makes sense as a love letter, but it will be very interesting if true. First of all, shout out to the homie for adding me in the situation. And we have troopers all around, okay? I want to show you the troopers. Shout out to the homie Razor. I had to smash a like button because this man brought in that leak that came out a couple of months back. Core gameplay, and I quote, "This is probably the biggest news we have so far, essentially the game. No official title yet." Okay, that's fair. "Is going to be a hub for most, if not all, previous Battlefield titles. You will be able to boot up servers playing exclusively 1942, or even have the option to play with settings, so one team has access to 1942 weapons, vehicles, and other team has access to Battlefield 3 weapons / vehicles." I mean, I would climax, man. I want to see that. Like, we would love to see it. Dislike if not. An example given was teams fighting Panzers versus M1 Abrams. Additionally, these settings include core gameplay mechanics, such as not being able to sprint with 1942 settings, and not being able to go prone with Bad Company settings. I'm not sure how this affects balancing issues. This happened a couple of months ago, and I was like, yo, this is cap. And still, I would say, like, take this as cap. But so many leaks have come true, so why not this? We're getting 7 maps, so I'm pretty sure DICE was... There's no way, like, we're just gonna get 7 maps, right? Like, 7 vests for $70. Like, come on, man. Like, that's like you doing helicopters with your Willy dice. Give us this. I hope this comes true, but even if this is not true, I'll still be hyped. But don't take this as gospel. Let me know your thoughts. Like and subscribe. Check out this video on the screen. You're gonna get a kick of dopamine, and I will see you right there. Bye.